This will be the train we're taking back at 3:45. We'll be boarding on the station platform at 3:30. We're going to be getting out in the vestibule area where we boarded, except we'll be getting out on the opposite side, because that's where the train platform is. I don't want to see you guys jumping out onto live tracks, so I won't let you. We're going to let you out on the station side. And it's the historic platform where Teddy Roosevelt, our nation's 26th president, found out that he became president at the death of President McKinley.
I got a picture of my daughter. I think she was about 4 or 5 weeks old, standing next to my layout, held her over the side of the train right there next to her. I wonder where that picture is. Before he comes up, get a picture of, you want to get a picture of him in the seat? Get a picture of him taking pictures. Yeah, it's got no power. It's only 1,000 horsepower engine. It's just a little guy. It's very uncomfortable to ride on the road. But I just...
Oh, yeah. I had heard rumors. And I've seen pictures of it. It was they painted a pure white primer. I mean, top to bottom, the whole damn engine was pure white. And then they started doing that paint. Oh, man. I saw this. I was rail fanning the very first day, Memorial Day weekend. I was at White Siding, where the old crappy equipment is down there. Yeah. Three cars.
You can go whenever you guys want to do it. You're going to do it.
I got the nose. were not made to pay. Except maybe the sacrifice you were now. A little bit.